out here running my ECX Barrage Gen 2. It's got a couple little minor upgrades. It's got the light bar up top. It's not plugged in actually at the moment. Just got the 20 kg servo. It's waterproof. The original servo burnt out on me. Still running their original ESC and the 390 motor. Currently, this run's gonna be on 3S, the Zop 3S 1300 milliamp, and it's actually pretty quick. I believe these are the 1.55s originals with the Falcon tires. Some 10 weight oil and some WL Toys A959 springs. They're a little bit softer. Enough rambling. That's full throttle. Still crawls pretty nice. Used to be a tree in this little hole right here, so it's